Bring it. Oh, yes. Such a good girl. Such a good girl.
We are a traumatized nation. We have been at war since the beginning of our history.
It cost me relationships, it cost me love, it cost me my friends, it cost my family, almost going to jail, almost wanting to take my own life.
I've done some pretty terrible things in front of my family.
Had to take knives away from him because he used to cut himself.
I hit her so hard that it woke up my wife. She said I needed to get help or she was going to leave me.
Whatever he experienced, he brought it home.
Their answer is, give me medication. Medication takes care of everything.
So they gave me lots of drugs, and my symptoms got worse. Then I got more drugs. I went to my VA, and I said, I've got to do something. They said, well, how about a dog?
Veterans who have a service dog have lower rates of medication use for things like depression and anxiety.
My first service dog, she was like the universe coming back.
Getting my dog, getting my Timothy, it was second only to my child.
So I took medication, and I didn't want to be a zombie. Booth looked up, I looked at him, and he ran to me. That's when everything started to get a lot better.
You're wonderful.
And I love you very much.